You probably don't want to hear just from me. I should really dig into our KETO-SIStas community and let you hear from that collective wisdom, that collective experience. And I surveyed and said, hey, I would like to have your top 10 keto tips. There were some definite themes. And so over the next several weeks, I'm just going to kind of go over those so that you all can learn from the collective wisdom of the KETO-SIStas dream team.